I think I must have done a good job yesterday on the route that I was on because they put me on the exact same route again. I'm going to basically all the same places I hit yesterday, and it's almost the same amount of packages and stops and stuff too. I think it's like 5 less stops and maybe like 10 less packages. So yeah, basically I'm just doing a complete repeat of yesterday. Don't have any of my packages yet though. I'm currently waiting to pick everything up. I'm just waiting in line, but figured I would just talk to you guys right now. I am so tired. I think it was 3 a.m. when I finally actually managed to fall asleep, and I got up at 9. Scheduled today's Let's Plays. I have not scheduled the vlogs that are coming out today, or are supposed to come out today, so I'll do that tonight, and just get them out and then do more editing, but yeah. Oh, we're moving. Oh my god. Okay, so I've done a couple of stops and finally had some chance to actually organize back there. It looked horrible when I first got everything in here. I got 14 bags again and I think 23 overflow, and a lot of the overflow is big. One of the boxes back there, like right at the back, is that big one that I had to take back yesterday because I'm in the same area, so... Yeah, I'm having a good time. My legs are hurting, like really bad. But hey, it's at least a little bit more organized back there now. I can kind of see my stuff a bit better. Let's hope today goes okay. Oh, I'm done. I completely forgot to mention, I'm now back at the station. But yeah, it's pretty empty back there. Finished at 6:10, and I just got back to the station at 7. I now need to go back inside and clock out and then hopefully be home before 8. Well, it is 12:38 in the morning. I say in the morning. I mean, it technically is the morning, but it's the middle of the night. And I just finished editing the vlogs that are going to be coming out tomorrow. It took that long because I was also publishing the ones that were supposed to come out earlier today. I got all of them out this evening. And then I started working on these ones a little bit later once I got all that done. But they're exporting now, and I'm going to get them uploaded tonight. I don't know if I'll get the metadata done for them, which is kind of the same thing that happened last night. I got the vlogs exported, uploaded, but I didn't actually set them up on YouTube ready to be published. So maybe I'll try my best to get that done. I don't know. I'm getting sleepy. I'm getting very sleepy. Like my legs. Earlier on, I went downstairs to get a drink after having been sat here for like a couple of hours. And my knees just gave out. They were done. They were having none of it. And it was a struggle to get downstairs. What I've been doing on my work days is I've been taking painkillers. Like as I'm getting to work, I take some painkillers. And then usually by the time that I'm doing loadout and I'm putting my bags and boxes into my van, usually by that time the painkillers have kicked in, and I'm not really in any real pain in my legs, but then throughout the day, of course, it starts to kick back in again. The pain starts coming back, so after about 4 hours I will take some more painkillers and it gets me through the day, because my knees and my legs and just all of my muscles in my legs really are still getting used to me being on them all day. The last time that I was consistently using my legs, like to this extent on a daily basis, is probably when I worked at Amazon. The first time, you know? Because I was either like picking all day, which meant that I was walking around for 10 hours, or I was stowing, which was less walking, but I was still on my feet all day. The two jobs I had after that were both forklift things, so I was either on a sit-down or a reach truck that had a chair on it, or I could at the very least lean against something with like 1 foot up or something on the ones that didn't have the chair. So the last time I did consistent walking all day was like 2020. Was it 2020? Yeah, 2020. So yeah, it's taking my legs just a little bit of time to get used to it. I've been back at Amazon as a delivery guy for over a month now. I started It was my first day, August 1st. I think that was my first day after my training. Or maybe I'm wrong. I don't remember. I know I've been there at least a month at this point, though. And so far, I'd say it's still going pretty decent. I haven't hated a work day yet. There's been some situations that I haven't enjoyed. There's always going to be awkward customers and difficult customers. There was that time I got my van stuck in the sand and had to wait there for an hour. Stuff like that is, of course, going to be a pain, but so far, so good. Like, I've done 2 days of work this week already. It doesn't really feel like it. It feels like I just finished my days off, if that makes sense. It's a weird feeling, but it's nice. And maybe it'll go away. Maybe this is the honeymoon period, the new job honeymoon period. But maybe not, because this honeymoon period is lasting a while if it is a honeymoon period. In fact, one of the guys who was in my training group, there was like three of us that really kind of hit it off in the training group, but we're all with different DSPs, so I've barely seen either of them. I saw one of them the other day, actually, or last week I saw one of them, but the other guy I haven't seen at all. But we added each other on Facebook, and the other guy finally responded in the group chat from like a month ago and said that he's already quit. So I don't know. I mean, every delivery service partner is different. Maybe his boss or his DSP was not quite as chill as mine or the other guys. But my DSP, I got lucky with my DSP. They're really chill. And whenever I leave Florida, if I am still with this company, that's gonna suck. Leaving a company that like treats me well is gonna suck. But that's not for a bit yet, so we're not gonna worry about it right now. What we are gonna worry about is going to bed. When am I gonna do that? Am I gonna wait for these vlogs to export and then go to bed? Am I gonna go to bed now and upload them in the morning and hopefully get up a bit earlier and get that stuff done? I don't know. I guess I'll let you know in the morning what I get done. Oh, also, I got an email because my toll e-pass thingy, the balance was low. I didn't want to set up auto renewal or whatever for that. And then I checked, and it didn't register one of the tolls on the way home tonight, because there's two tolls that I pay going to work and two the same two going home. And it only registered one of them going home, so I will probably get a pay-by-plate invoice or something like that. I have no idea. It's kind of weird that it didn't register it, but hey, whatever. No big deal, I suppose. Anyway, that's gonna be it for today. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.